Righto, so the next instalment of our filleting tutorials. Here's a nice John Dory, lovely John Dory in fact, shot by my mate Brad out at Great Barrier Island. Now these guys are really, really nice to fillet. They're generally pretty easy. You've just got to watch these fine spines they've got running down the side here, so I tend to just cut above them. They've got either very fine or no scales at all. And they're really, really easy to skin, and they've got no pin bones. So once that fillet comes off, there's no other bones to really worry about. And of course, they yield the nicest eating fish that there pretty much is. So first cut, you don't want to waste it, so cut in high behind the head here. So you're getting as much as you can. And then you run the knife, as I said, just above those spines there. And down to the tail. Coming underneath. Down to the backbone, just remove it off the top there. Now, because they're quite a flat fish, I don't usually bother taking the belly off. There's a very small amount of meat there, and it's probably not really worth the time that it'll take to take it off, and also it would affect the cooking time of it when you're cooking it, so I tend to remove the fillet like that. Okay, so we're going to take the skin off this. These guys are really easy to skin. The meat's only just holding on anyway. Just get the knife underneath, grab it in your hand, and just work your knife along. But nice and easy. The best part about these guys is they basically fall into their fillets. So they've got every single one. One, two, all nicely portioned and ready to go. No bones, really, really nice to eat. Here, on the other side. Being a good bugger, he doesn't want that, so he's going to give that to me, which is really nice of him.